Hello everybody, today we did it! We got 500 subscribers. Never thought this would happen. Actually, but yeah, thank you guys for this. And so now we're doing a 500 subs plan. You might be wondering, why is this just part one? Well, it's obvious. We're doing two parts. Because what we're doing is kinda, we're playing piggy chapters. But we're gonna compare them to the Piggy Rebooted chapters and Piggy Rebooted. So I'm separating it into two parts because I don't know if I'll be able to do all seven chapters of here in one go and then go back for another seven chapters. That's like 14 chapters. So we're separating this into two parts. So let's just straight up get in. Let's just start this off. The reason why I'm doing this is because these Piggy Rebooted chapters are here, and I kind of want to... Oh, right, we're still in the April Fool's stuff. And I'll be fine. That shouldn't be that much of a problem. So, it also, while this thing... Wait, can you see the screen? No, you can't. Great. Well, I was going to show you a Secret Invasion teaser, because that trailer is coming out today. I might do a reaction to it. I'm not totally sure if I will. So, this is going to be part one. Part 2 will be coming Monday. I don't know when Monday. Probably at night time. Don't expect the morning. But, yeah. So, we got here. My volume is up. Actually, you know what? We might need to lower that down because of... So, let's go to here. Skip 1. And, yeah, so... It's just gonna be simply just us being chapter one a house, then I'm gonna go to Piggy Rebooted and play that. See, this is kind of a comparison type video. But way more advanced. So, we back here. Can't wait to play this again. It's been a while. Okay, remember using all my old moves. Okay, here we go. I have voice chat on, but I don't think that matters. There's no one here. Plank. Great. I wonder, can I do the trick? Could I do the trick? Oh, no, I don't know. Oh, God. Oh, I can't do the trick. Come on. Aha, did it. Did it? Sorry about that. Sweet. Okay, you know, this may be a bad start. Blocking with the door. Oh, wow. Okay, be quick. Don't... Okay, good. No wrench. Don't need the wrench yet. Okay, good. That's closed already. Don't know how long he'll take. Open this. Oh, damn. You know, yellow key first. Yellow key first. Got the code. Oh my god. Okay. Right, check for red gear. Is the red gear here? It is not. What's next? I'll do hammer. Hammer makes sense to do next. So we just go down here. We bust this. Go here. And green gear. Okay, that means we don't need the wrench. Well, we actually do, but it's not like super necessary. Okay, I need some room if I'm gonna get that wrench. I didn't get the wrench. Are you kidding me? No, I'm not gonna get killed already in house. That's a... I can't click on it. Excuse me, or did Piggy get taller? I can't grab it? Okay. You know what? This is why we have abilities. Well, I can't close that. Alright, now I gotta go back. For the orange key. Take the shortcut. Not sure how far Piggy will be. Okay, that's already close. There it is. Sweet. Sweet! We're doing this quick! Aha! Okay. And there you go, chapter one of House. Beaten. Alright, now what I'm gonna do is just leave this. And we're going to Piggy Rebooted. Simple as that, and try out chapter one in there. Also, by the way, look at this. Look at this teaser! So heart that, actually. And heart that. This is a sick teaser. Look at that, you can see Fury and then whoever that is, whatever that scroll is. And June 21st, and look at the time. Who do you trust? Oh, here we go. Who do you trust? Alright, let's see. Here we go. Chapter one. What in the portal? What is this? Nothing. Oh. Great. No wonder why it sent me here. Nope, that's not what I'm... Nope. Alright, let's try this again. Go. Oh, do green key after purple. Let's do purple key first. That unleashed the green gears we're gonna need. Alright, go. Stay the pig, stay the pack. Okay. Pag be staying. Okay, ignore the portal. Let's get the wrench. Let's actually get the gear first. While we at it. Actually, yeah, let's get this. Just in case. This piggy. The wrench. Okay, use this here, and I think we need to use it somewhere else. Somewhere here, I'm thinking. What the frick, Piggy fell? Let's go here. I think we need to go down here. I'm not totally sure. I honestly don't remember. Is there anything related to hammer? No, all we need is the, need the orange key. Get that. Oh, gotta be. yellow key. What's that for again? Oh, wait. That's great. Come on. We're almost down. Somewhere here. Oh, he's coming. Yep, there we go. All right. And there you go. All right. Switch out the crab. And we are out of here. And I don't think I can skip this cutscene. No, I can't. So I'm just gonna exit out of that. There we go. So there you go. There was chapter one. As you can see, just with the difference between those two is that, one was, and then we booted, you have the added, the keys, the purple and yellow doors return, safes return to doors, and there's an added dark blue key with the safe. Hold on a second. Alright, we're just done with that, so now we're gonna go into Piggy, and, we're just gonna, do chapter two! So, the reason why I, did I even say why? I don't even know if I did. Yeah, let's just go back in this. Alright, where is the... Okay, orange key. Should we just straight up just do that? You know what? We'll just get orange key out of the way. It's not... Orange key is actually not important. But if you want, you could just open that up. Oh, orange. That's what I really need. So, I'm gonna... Oh, and there's red. Okay, this is getting hard. It's just... Oh, good. It's just a battery. Good. I'm gonna take red. Then I'm gonna go back for the hammer, for the wrench. That's what I really need. Wrench is really what starts everything. Dude, watch as Piggy takes that shortcut. And, okay, hammer. Okay, this is it's a lot more complicated. Alright, I'll use the hammer. Okay, so we gotta go in here. Because you never know, blue key could be in here. Though, I feel like blue key could be in the plank area. Okay, there you go. You see blue key. Blue, Mr. Blue Key. And there's the plank. Actually, I think the plank's not that necessary now. Oh my god, we're almost done already. Get the freaking... Oh my god. I didn't realize how close... Okay. Let's, great, she's gonna get stuck, and I need that wrench. Now we need the wrench, and then we gotta go get the batteries. Dang, this is in a lot quicker. We don't even need the plank. Okay, come on. Okay, this is... Oh, no. I'm not getting myself kicked. I meant killed. Okay. Get the wrench! Come on, Kim, use my speeds. And we're gonna get that battery over there. And, should be going. Alright. Do that. And get the two batteries in. Okay. And this is gonna complicate it. Okay. I can juke her. Can I close that? Oh, sweet. We're gonna get this one. Then we gotta go get the other one. Actually, you know, I think I'm gonna camouflage for this next one. Time is right now. Because I'm not risking dodging that. Give me the batteries. There we go. Got the fuel. And we got sugar. There. Close that. And we are again at here, and there's chapter 2. Alright, there's chapter 2. So now, of course, gonna leave here and go to Piggy Rebooted. Here. Let's go here. This should load, and we're gonna then do chapter 2 here, which is, what's this, it's medium. Okay, medium. Oh, that's not a good sign. Actually, you know, if you're pro, I think they're actually pretty, I think it depends on the player. Because I'm used to a lot of Piggy that these are chapters are kind of are pretty easy. Probably because of how skilled I, oh my god, I'm in the top! Oh, come on! Oh, this was so much easier before. All right. Don't focus on the levers. Focus mainly on the green key. Focus mainly on the green key. Mainly on the green key. Just on the green key. Oh. This thing always takes time. Purple key. Then I gotta go back. Oh, wow. Holy be coming. This be a problem. Orange key. Oh my god. Why I gotta go loop de loop? Where's orange? That needs crowbar. I think orange is somewhere here. That's yellow. This is orange. Orange, good. Okay. Orange is here. Hello? Oh, there it is. Okay, crowbar. Ah, great, I gotta go back. You You got me. Scissors. Stupid chat. Get the freaking key, for God's sakes. Another bronze coin. No, that go. It's in the rush. Should have taken the other exit. Dang it. I hate our shortcuts for a reason. Dude, sprint. Sprint. Give me the code. Come on. We gotta go. Stupid thing. Oh my god, I am terrible at shortcuts. Come on. Come on. Come on. We're almost done. Yes. And this took a while. Oh, let's go. And we out of here. Sweet. All right. Now, goes back to Piggy. How long have we been recording? Yeah, damn. This chapter 3 is definitely gonna be the last chapter. This is taking a while. Alright, there is no hammer! Wow! There's a red key. Alright, this is gonna be a lot more harder now that freaking hammer is not there. Where's hammer? It's hammered there. Not it is! Great! We're gonna have to. I don't even know where plank is. It's not there. It's here. Let's get the hammer right off the bat. Let's just get the hammer. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Okay. Oh. Great, what have I done? Oh, you troll! You little troll! Go! Come on, I feel like my mouse feels less focused. Oh my god. I feel cornered. Wrench. Give me the wrench. Oh my god. I hate this map. I don't like this map. Why did I close that? There's nothing. Okay, that. Okay, I don't think that's... Okay, now I know what to do. Okay, we're almost done. Give me the orange key and then I'm good. There's nothing here, right? Yeah. All right. Give me the red egg. Alright, if I think... Yeah, we're pretty much done. No, I did not mean that! Go. And there we go, chapter 3. Very easy. Alright, here comes the last challenge. Piggy rebooted. All right. Chapter 3. I don't know how hard this. I've kind of forgotten what to do here. Oh, that's not good. I've forgotten what to do. Yeah, this has been a more complicated one. All right. Door somewhere up there. I'm not. You had a headache. Frick you. 3, 2, 1. I swear, if he comes back, this will be the most unfair thing in the history. Come on. No! This is so not fair! That was so not fair! 2. Yellow, green, green, yellow. Yellow, green, yellow. My god. Oh, no, no. Dang it, dang it. Where's the wrench? I already messed up. Dang it, where's the wrench? Nope, that was a freaking fail. Oh man. I hate this map so much. This is the most luck-based map of the century. Yeah, you have a head, but he can still kill you in these stupid stairs. Like, why? That was so luck-based. Like, dude, I hate how this map is luck-based. Like, no. Ridiculous. Freaking ridiculous. That was so luck-based. I hated it. There are no steps. Okay, remember, yellow, green, yellow, something. He's downstairs, isn't he? No, stay upstairs. Okay, yellow, green, yellow. Yellow, green, yellow. Yellow, green, yellow, yellow, green, yellow, yellow, green, yellow. Yellow, green, yellow, green. You know what? That I don't think we even need to do that. Ah! A code is probably unnecessary. Don't worry about it. Stay there. Stay in those steps! You freaking. I hate you. I hate that pig. No, not this part. Freaking luck-based part. Don't kill- Oh my god, don't you dare kill me in these steps. Huh. Come on, elevator. Oh my god. Egg. Scissors, I need this. No, freak this. Freak the scissors. Screw the scissors. I swear, if you're freaking... I'm gonna backing out. Oh my god. Oh my god. That... go! Out of here! Oh my god. That was so intense. Yeah, I'm never playing the gallery again. That was a hard gallery. That elevator part, that is so luck-based. Okay, that is it of part one of this. I still have 500 jobs. I lost 500 jobs. God damn, you know, I'm gonna still upload this. I technically got it, but let's hope that thing raises back. But yeah, that'll be it, the video. Hope you all enjoy. Please subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye, everybody.